Greetings, Wolfpack. Welcome to this. The continuation of Jared's story. Like, back, way back when I started this, like a month ago or so, we did Dynasty Warriors 4 and 6 Empires. Like, what if Jared survived? And the continuation of him and his children and grandchildren. And some new characters as well. Which we're going to be continuing very on. The great-grandchildren and the great-great-grandchildren as well. Like, passing down from generation and generation. So, let us get started. Alright, so since now, okay, we're going to start with him, Cao Tengfei. All of their gameplays will be called the story, like the story of Cao Tengfei, the story Meng Longwei, the story of Guan Ji Cheng, the story of Huang Guirin. Cao Tengfei, the son of Cao Xing and Xiuying. Ma Longwei, the son of Ma Chao and Xiao Nuying. Guan Ji Cheng, the son of Guan Ping and Ling Pei Zi. And finally, Huang Guirin, son of Huang Zong, and Zhuo Xifeng. So their journeys are gonna get wild. So yeah, we're gonna start them four, the great grandchildren first. Then we'll start off with the other four, which is, you know, basically Jerry to Shanjie. Then lastly, we will do them four right here. From Yue Su Ying to Zhuo Xifeng. If that makes sense, so let us get to it, shall we? Let us begin. You'll have animals unlocked. We'll make it normal. I'm saving this one for Jared. Some say that Jared wouldn't last against Lu Bu, but hey, I think wrong. We'll save this for the other main four. We'll see. Alright, let's see. Where should we begin? Ah, okay. The Cao clan divided, so shortly after slaying Guan Yu at Xiuying, Cao Cao himself succumbed to illness. His sons, including Cao Pi, Cao Zhang, Cao Zi, all declared themselves to be the rightful heir, causing Cao Cao's army to split into multiple fractions. Once again, Huabei found itself faced with conflict. So, we're gonna start there with Cao Tengfei. Okay. Cao Song? Never heard of this Cao before. Must be a custom-made character. I never heard of a character of this one before. Oh yeah, she made her first appearance at Dynasty Warriors 8. Alright. Beautiful, isn't it? Oh yeah, they will be second. There we go. Let's get to it. Cao Tengfei. The story of Cao Tengfei. What will he do? Punish or look the other way? I say punish. You punished the corrupted bureaucrat in the name of integrity. You have received 300 fame. Oh, of brave. Neat. Oh man. Okay. I'll take him. The son of Xiaoyun, son of Zhang Fei, son of Zhang Fei. Ah, Guan Xing. I'll let him run around and do a little bit of We're gonna have to do a few missions. We'll give him the Shadow Runner. He's not ready for the red hair yet. When the time comes, he will. But for now, he'll take the Shadow Runner. We gotta get out there and start helping. Here we go. Good one. Oh man, he's having a bad start right now. Let's hope he can make it. Oh! Gotcha. It's Tuta. That was pretty good. Okay. I'll think about it. Why not? Okay, that's the son of Zhang Liao and Dian Wei. I'm just going moving the town to town. Let's see if I can find someone interesting. I mean, having his granddad, his grandfather, we'll see. Looks like they had an alliance agreement. Okay. Maybe, should I get Zhang Ba? I mean, Zhang Ba did betray, of course, Lu Bu. Okay. Hold on one sec, Wolfpack. Our aunt. I believe people are still playing this game online. If they're still doing it, then I'm glad it's still going on. Ugh. Oh, yeah. We'll see. We'll see. Oh goody, this is gonna be fun. He got Tengfei. Okay. Ah, what the heck? Oh yeah, I just got myself a good powerhouse. Oh, Shanjie joined with Meng Huo and her mother. Let me go to town and get me a good weapon. He might not last. Ah, there we go. I wonder what it would Orochi's castle would look like. Must be really nice. Why not? Let's see what it'll look like. Neat. I always wonder that myself. That's good. I see. Let's get going. I like it. Guys, if you can hear this. Yeah, that's the beyond of destiny. That becomes like the next, like a battle theme towards Dynasty Warriors 8, if you can hear it right.